Bill Cavalier, the referee. Johnson in the black trunks, Machen in white. Scheduled for 10 rounds, this heavyweight match. A bright future laying before the winner, if he wins decisively, maybe. Machen looks just a little bit tense. He's the number one contender, and a loss could be a serious blow to his prestige. Seems just a little tight. That's just a guess on my part. They're both getting those jabs in there well. And smiles after being off balance. Machen tagged Johnson well, but Harold took the punch good. One minute to go in round three. This is going to be a battle of tactics as far as it goes. Good there. 10 seconds to go in round three. There's the bell. The bell has sounded for round four in the convention hall in Atlantic City. Eddie Machen. White trunks, Harold Johnson in black. Johnson's still looking for a spot to cross that right hand of his. Machen a left hooker. appreciated by the audience here, but we're seeing some mighty fine boxing. About 30 seconds left in the round. There's the bell ending round four, and while the fighters are taking their 1 minute rest, I'd like to repeat again, we had to do it hurriedly earlier. The rules here in New Jersey, we just have one official, no judges. The referee does the officiating and the knockdown timekeeping as well. There is a no three knockdown rule here in New Jersey, and we have an automatic eight count in case a man is floored. Now here's something of interest to all sports fans. Saturday is Sports Day on television's number one network for sports. Here we are, round five, Atlantic City. Eddie Machen, white trunks. Harold Johnson in black. That's scheduled for 10 rounds. Each is finding the other a master on defense. Johnson, 32 years old, 181 pounds, moves like a lightweight. Machen scored with a good right hand. There's a trickle of blood above Johnson's right eye. Just over the eyebrow. Now it's bleeding a little bit more. To go in round five. Coming on a bit now.